Hello, and welcome to the company. It's great to see you. Please take a seat. Before you can go out and be useful to us, let's take a look at potential dangers that lie ahead. The first thing you will encounter that may lead to your demise is your crew, so pick people you can trust and you should be just fine. In the past, we had complaints about crew members being unhelpful at times, so just be cautious. Even friends can be detrimental out here.
Note, we the company are not responsible for the death or any injuries of you or any other persons you know or bring along with you. This includes but is not limited to friends, family, grandparents, stepsisters, and or stepbrothers, O.J. Simpson, Garth Brooks, or any other alleged murderer that has gotten away with their crimes. Terms and conditions apply, subject to availability for more information. Please call Hot Fuck You. Batteries not included.
I need to spy a second to walkie-talkie.
Lunch!
No, don't!
Andrew!
For God's sake!
We're good to go! We've got a walkie-talkie!
I need to buy another one.
Don't you know how walkie-talkies work?
Right, we'll buy one when we land!
Okay, that's a
sound. Steam.
There's a fucking gun here?
Harvey! Harvey!
Fucking...
I'm gonna die up there!
Critical injuries.
Liz, this is so bad. Just wait for yourself
Where's
to heal. Uh-oh.
Just jump over it.
Roger that.
You fucking moron. Marcus?
Hello, Lewis.
Bad news. Andrew blew up himself and Harvey.
What the fuck? How did he manage to do that?
Yeah, you know. Should we just put all the metal shit outside and hope it, like, hits him? Where's the light switch?
You fucking prick!
It doesn't scan inanimate objects.
Ah, okay.
I tried it on a turret earlier as well, didn't I?
Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
Was he right?
Oh no.
Yeah, Luke stepped on the landmine.
What, that's an actual thing in the game? That's fucking unbelievable.
That's terrifying. The mask, you burned me alive.
Back to the ship, crew.
Oh, it's so tempting.
Why does it sound like especially terrifying on the
other? I don't know.
Oh,
what
no,
was that?
I'm so sorry.
Oh, good.
I'm out from the ship, jump up!
I'm fine, what
inside.
The fuck?
No, he's not! Close the door!
What the fuck? I can put the comedy mask on again and just became a zombie.
No,
fucking...
he's not! Look at him!
Oh my god, look at the big dot on the map, and there's a smaller dot.
Wow.
And there's a big dot in the ship.
Marcus, the big red dot on the ship is the fucking cabinet.
That kind of makes sense.
Now that you've seen how detrimental your crew can be, let's look at the world and the environment. Contrary to popular belief, the environment isn't nice and will try to kill you. That isn't our fault, so you can't sue us for that, bozo. But try to be careful of your surroundings.
This
way,
is
fucking...
this bridge wobbling?
Listen, I don't... Fuck! Okay. It's fine. We're fine.
I'm not gonna pretend like I have clean pants because I don't.
Like a maze.
Oh, ref coming towards you now. Oh no, wait, it's roaming up and down.
Apparently
it's
a red
on your left.
Towards us.
I mean, on Marcus's left. Yeah.
My left. You mean on our nine?
That area. Watch out. Back up.
Oh, let's go.
Fuck that.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, beehive, it's worth money.
Good new creature.
Ah, what the fuck? Ow!
What?
Fuck!
Hi!
What are
you doing?
I don't know.
There's bees chasing me!
God, he's a paranoid little boy.
There's nothing up here.
Just cowering outside, scared.
There's a landmine. I wonder what happens if you hit this.
Probably explodes if I had to guess. Was that a bug I just heard?
Yeah, so... Oh! So, that was one of the most abrupt things I've ever seen in my entire life. Oh, look at his corpse! He got thrown all the way back here! Harvey, just in case you weren't too sure what happened there, Lewis hit a landmine with a shovel.
Guys, I think if we have metal stuff, we get fucking zapped by lightning.
You oh,
wait,
fucking
put
think.
It down, put it down!
Wow.
Oh my god. Whoa. How does that work?
Hang on. So I think I'm just...
Oh, you're probably meant to put it up against something.
But does it just go out?
Ow.
Did you guys like my pumpkin purchase?
Yes, Marcus.
I love
this. Oh.
My food is like coming, so like I'm gonna have to turn everything down a bit so I can handle it a bit.
What did you order?
I ordered Guru J's.
A what?
Oh, you know. Guru
J's.
No,
that's why I said what.
it's like
bolter.
Like Indian, oh god, there is a mine.
Pick up the bolt. I'll get the fucking bolt.
Yeah, they dodged a mine.
Where's the mine?
What the fuck?
Luke?
Ah! That was close, Alpha Niner Niner. Jesus! Luke?
Yeah, what's happening?
Got head grabbed and I almost got head grabbed
as well.
I'm good.
Did Lewis already explored this side, didn't he?
I'm not sure.
I might just go to the fire exit and not even like risk the jump. Bozo mode 3-2-1 over.
Oh fucking damn it.
Sky rockets in flight.
Oh my god!
Where is this? Oh, this is the main corridor.
Luke? Wait. You see? That wasn't there. The blood. That wasn't there a moment ago.
Oh, fuck that.
Is it a Bracken?
Oh, yeah, and his fucking. And his pal.
Oh, no, we are totally chuckle fucked here. We need to get out there before he comes.
Do you hear the fucking speed raise to our left?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck that! He's poisoned me with AIDS!
I haven't
oh,
had that,
bitch. Fuck you!
It's not safe there, Luke.
Steam.
Oh! Wait, the red dot is steam?
Yeah, it's... Wait, no, it's not. Maybe it's not steam.
Should I yank Harvey out? Oh, he's dead, isn't he? He's dead.
Oh, he just fell, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, he's fucking dead. Alright, look, Harvey's cosplaying as Elvis. Park the rest of the game, this is all I want to do. I'm going home, baby.
Lastly, and perhaps most frightening, is the effect the work has on one's mind. One minute you can be overfilled with joy because you found a fancy lamp. Then before you know it, you are making dog sounds and seeing things in objects and surroundings that make you question your sexuality. But don't worry, we've all been there. Right?
Let's go.
Aren't looking for anything logical like money.
Some men just want to edge themselves into oblivion, What's the point in all those push-ups if you can't shag me in the ass, Mr. Wayne? Lock door.
265, we're fucking wrecked.
Whoa, this kettle's got a pair of boobs.
Oh my god.
Excuse me.
Whoa!
You got a phone?
Yeah.
Where'd you get that? I want a phone.
Someone called the president and alert him that we found a kettle.
It gets lonely out here. All we've got are these beds. We don't even have a toilet yet. We've not got enough.
Everything reminds me of
her. I should sneak off to bed and have a turbo tank in the kettle of cum.
So what I'll do is I'll order us... What should I order us? I've got enough for something basic.
What are you talking about? I'm totally thrown off by the fucking tit kettle.
Is it always like that? Let me have a go. Hang on, guys, the stand in the corner for a second. Stand over there, stand over there. Stand over
there. It's gonna start steaming.
Alright, your turn.
My turn, okay. Oh, teabag, you saucy cow.
Building.
Jack, I'm telling you, your voice is coming out of the speaker.
No, Jack, I need to get your stuff.
Sell me.
If you're a self-employed black guy in the 1800s, that's what you do.
What? I'm terrible.
Not funny, then. Not funny, didn't laugh. I feel like Lewis should stay on the ship, but also
maybe
with his directions.
Yeah, Lewis, try to stay on the ship.
What?
Hello? What's wrong? Why is he laughing so at that joke?
Hey, Lewis, can you speak?
No, he's dead.
Yeah, but I can hear him in the ship. That's really funny.
I'm not a bad idea. Conscience.
There we go. We got two walkies, a shovel, and a flashlight. Look how stopped we are. Right. And we've got a battery. Oh, and we found out if a bug latches onto your face, Andrew. Ow!
Sorry.
Should we go?
Get off your fucking phone. Are you watching children?
Oh my gosh.
What the fuck are you watching?
He's watching children.
I'm watching children, yeah.
Oh.
Clip that.